To mark World Cleanup Day on September 15th, people in 150 countries will gather for a positive cause, a clean world. In fact, they will stand up against the problem of trash by cleaning up waste in the streets, making it the largest volunteer movement in the world. Bangkok Waste RecycleNow.Asia share the same vision and serve as a platform to encourage and promote ways in how people can reuse, reduce and recycle to make the world we live in a better place. Recently, RecycleNow.Asia produced two documentaries, one about a recycled plant, the second one about two green hostels, both taking place in Bangkok. In the first documentary, we interviewed Jirat Shivashun, the owner of Siwalay Reusable. He dedicated 42 years of his life to his company. He shared with us the challenges he faces in encouraging people to recycle, and especially in Thailand. Although his work can seem a little bit ordinary, it is a huge contribution to the society. For example, an average Bangkokian create around 2 kilograms of trash every day. Multiplied by the population of Bangkok, it is a huge number of trash, more than 15,000 tons. He identified with us simple actions we can adopt. For example, separate properly the trashes, reduce our use of disposable containers in plastic, and reduce our wasteful habits. In the second documentary, we will discover two green hostels located in Bangkok. The first one, the Yard Hostel, owned by Som and Som, and the second one, the Old Capital Viking, owned by Jason. Both are promoting eco-friendly and sustainable tourism. In this interview, they share with us how they incorporated eco-friendly philosophies for their businesses and to have a positive impact on the environment, the customers, and the business. They show us some environmental practices that they apply for their hostels, like waste management, energy efficiency saving systems, local consumption, and the use of second-hand and heritage materials. In the past few years, there was a rise of the awareness globally in the field of ecotourism, and they are very proud to be part of this movement. For more information, please visit our website recyclenow.asia and our Facebook page.